it's almost gone. My lungs are kinda hurt, so I need a mate. So my homeboy's gonna set me up with a blind date. She said,
pick me up at 3.
Can't, bitch, the bus don't ride your street. We gonna eat at Mexican Village. Take a cab, and I'll pay the tab. And when she showed up, well, I'll be dead. Left my wallet at home on the TV stand. Had to pay it for dinner, too.
The knot in my sock, you don't need you.
She's all pretty up for nothing. I'm smelling like shit, and my chin is scruffing. And I'm chewing on my food like a pit bull. Cause I won't front for the hoe. Stuck my face in the bowl of soup. And just sucked it all up through my missing tooth. The bitch jumped up with a boom.
I have to fix my hair.
And broke to the bathroom. She got the dab, so I go for mine. In order of some 52 bitches wine. Hey, Louie, bring a fucking steak with that. Motherfuckers like jail say, fuck that. She's back now, and her hair ain't fit. Probably took a long, greasy ass, smelly shit. I ain't saying nothing, though. I ain't saying nothing about the fucking hoe. What's up, bitch? I'm ready to break. How long can one fat bitch take? Quit stacking and pay these sacks. Cause we going home to watch True with Max.
So, Joe, what is it that you do for a living?
Aw, oh, come on, Pop. You see me selling rocks on Burner Springwell? Matter of fact, I think I sold to that fat bitch in the kitchen. Your dad's really cool, sweetheart. I mean, him.
Gotta go now, it's my first day out. My nut.